Welcome to Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center. In this video, we will take you to a special off-site location at the University of Pittsburgh.
The new Electric Power Systems Lab, located in Pitt Swanson School of Engineering, is a scaled version of Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center with many of the same features and capabilities. This multi-use facility is ideal for research and development, as well as educational activities.
For many years, through co-op programs, internships, and senior design projects, Eaton and the University of Pittsburgh have collaborated to produce some of the best power systems engineers in the industry. The combination of the Power Systems Experience Center and the Electric Power Systems Lab at Pitt will open up many new opportunities for training the next generation of power systems engineers.
The Electric Power Systems Lab is a fully functional power lab with many combinations of sources and loads for demonstration, testing, and training purposes. 480 volt power comes into this main switchboard from the building power system through a specially designed fault current limiting reactor to minimize the risk of arc faults within the lab. The main switchboard can also be fed from an Eaton generator installed on the roof. This automatic transfer switch controls the transition from normal utility power to the generator. To supplement these traditional generation sources, alternative energy solutions, including wind and solar, are installed on the roof of the building and are integrated into the main switchboard. These 480 volt and 208 volt panels distribute power from the main switchboard to key loads in the lab. Each panel has a commercial grade surge protective device integrated into the panel for maximum protection. Power Expert 8000 meters monitor the main power system and loads. These meters sample at rates up to 6 million samples per second, showing transients, harmonics, and power flow. The switchboard was designed with a normal and weak source to simulate real power system conditions for harmonic and motor starting situations. In addition, a SAG generator, initially designed and built as a senior design project at the Power System Experience Center, is configurable to create voltage sags or interruptions of varying levels similar to the EPR unit at the PSEC. Using the SAG generator, students can evaluate the effect of voltage variations on electronic loads. Power command lighting control, automatic capacitor banks, and UPS units add to the main loads in the lab. Finally, wall-mounted 208 volt and 480 volt disconnects were installed to accommodate special testing situations and graduate work in the lab.
The centerpieces of the new Electric Power Systems Lab are the workbenches with integrated load banks. Each of the six workbenches contains resistive, reactive, capacitive, and harmonic load with connections to an auxiliary load. Here the students can easily and safely connect portable power quality instrumentation to monitor the loads in the bench. This allows them to evaluate harmonics, power factor, switching transients, and more. A Power Expert meter is also installed on each panel for local and remote evaluation of the loads within each bench. In addition, each load bank is configured to connect to a motor control center. Each MCC has the capability to start a 15 horsepower motor either across the line or with a reduced voltage soft start. In addition, each MCC feeds a 5 horsepower variable frequency drive, which can generate significant harmonics. The MCCs are fully automated and can be operated with a single touchscreen PLC located on this MCC. The lab benches were designed by students in conjunction with the PSEC staff and departmental technical leads from the University of Pittsburgh. These unique workbenches can operate independently or as a group to create power system interaction among loads. Automation and control are featured throughout each of the workbenches, showing Eaton's smart wire, contactors, and touchscreen PLCs. Students can configure the PLCs to operate their own bench, as well as drives and other automation equipment throughout the lab network. The power distribution equipment in the Electric Power Systems Lab, including these state-of-the-art lab benches, truly offer undergraduate and graduate students a unique opportunity to explore new electrical concepts and designs.
New labs and classes have been developed to take advantage of the new facility, including power distribution and smart grids, electric machines, power systems analysis, advanced power electronics, and power electronics lab.
Graduate students also make use of the lab for research, testing, and development on DC power systems, microgrids, renewable energy systems, controls, relaying and protection, and power quality solutions.
University of Pittsburgh students have already created more than 15 unique senior design projects at the Power System Experience Center, and will now have the opportunity to build and test their senior design projects in this new lab, as well as coordinate larger projects at the Power System Experience Center.
University of Pittsburgh students working as co-ops and interns at Eaton will also have the opportunity to use the lab for projects and development work. Eaton was recently named Co-op Company of the Year by the University of Pittsburgh, and the Eaton-Pitt relationship has never been stronger.
Eaton and the University of Pittsburgh are working together to produce some of the leaders in the power industry. The Power Systems Experience Center and the Electric Power Systems Lab at Pitt are key to the success of this collaboration.
Here at the University of Pittsburgh and at Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center, we're evaluating new and innovative ideas and ways to take power systems to the next level.
Contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit to the Power Systems Experience Center or the Electric Power Systems Lab today.